time no see. A new love bag was deployed. Unfortunately, Ballpoint, Heavy Splatling, and Mini Splatling were fed. Although Ballpoint wasn't fed about the size of the news, they were top of the weapons. Heavy Splatlings were also still good. They were decreased the damage quickly. On the other hand, Mini Splatlings were serious condition. An important advantage of the Mini Splatlings were the speed of the pain, their efficiency was decreased. So, it is difficult to stand increased painting of the enemies. Apparently, Hyper Splatlings will be the focus of great attention during this month. But, clearing force to paint an ability of Jet Squelcher. As a result, Jet Squelcher needs only 10 seconds to recharge special weapons, which are Tinker Missiles and Spinny Ray. So, Hyper Splatlings will not be forced this month. Splatlings will not be used in the last drop bag on this month for good old flavor. Importantly, update is Splatoon 2nd and maybe last drop maybe only 2 times. The main power-up for the Hydra should not be new bag. You know, amazingly, a top player using Ballpoint, Splatlings reached up to 3,000. I wonder if that Ballpoint will be new bag more. I'd like to use Ballpoint to not of us in this month. Let's watch the game. On the next time. What am I up to? Thanks. Okay. It's nice. Ballpoint are still good. I was failed to start on the XP. I used custom jet squelger to use only for Stingray. Stingray was very strong, but I lost many times. Hardy hair.
Enough.
and found this library. It's going to the tech area. I should go back to Splatling later. There is a difficult to attack enemies. There are many obstructions. Thank you so much. Ballpoints are nice weapons. This is my result of the last month. I wanted to reach 2,400. I'd like to use other Splatlings and have fun. I described my main account on Twitter in the introduction. Please refer if you want. But it is described with Japanese completely. But if you see it, I'm very happy. See you!